Hi dear students, welcome to poetics class. Did you completed our previous class work? Okay, today we can continue our chapter.
Last class we discussed the health care in India. Our country has the money, knowledge and people with experience but cannot make the necessary health care available to all. Let us understand this through the story of Hacking Shaikh. Hacking Shaikh was a member of the Pashim Banga Khet Mazmur Samadhi, an organization of agricultural laborers in West Bengal. Hacking Shaikh was a member of Pashim Banga Khet Mazmur Samadhi, that is PBKMS. It is an organization of agricultural laborers, that is in West Bengal. In 1992, he accidentally fell off a running train and suffered head injuries. Then he was taken to the government hospital in Kolkata. Hospitals refused to admit him. What is the reason? There is no spare bed in that hospital. Another hospital did not have the facility or specialized doctors. Another hospital did not have the facility and specialized doctors. He spent 14 hours in a critical stage. He was taken to 8 different hospitals. No one of them admitted him. 14 hours he faced the critical stage. They went to 8 different government hospitals, but they not admitted him. And finally, he was admitted in a private hospital. In private hospital, he spent a lot of money on his treatment. He was angry and upset with the attitude of government hospital. Then, he filed a case into the court. Next, why pay taxes to the government? Connect this with the story of Hacking Shaikh. What is the reason why he filed the case? That we can discuss. We pay tax to the government. Right? In property tax, land tax, revenue tax, many taxes are we paid to the government. Government use that money for providing many public services. These tax money used for the providing many public services. We can take some examples. Public services are defense, police, judicial system, highways, etc. There are many other facilities also providing by government. But the otherwise, the citizens cannot organize these services for themselves. You know that we can't organize these services ourselves. Okay. With the help of tax only, development programs are funded. With the help of this money, there are many developmental programs doing by the government. That services such as education, health care, employment, social welfare, vocational trainings, etc. are also provided through the money collected by tax. There are different services are providing through the money of money collected by tax. Tax money plays a very important role in relief and rehabilitation work. That means in the case of natural disasters such as floods, earthquakes, tsunamis, etc. Then space, nuclear and missile programs are also funded from the revenues collected as taxes. The tax money is utilized for relief and rehabilitation. Okay. Public services provide cheyyanadhinu vendittana government tax money upayogikkunnathu adendra ella citizensinum a benefit adilude kittukayanu cheyyunnathu. There are many works are done by the government where from government get money from the taxes. So we can say that this tax money is also used for many developmental programs. Then government provides some services especially for the poor who cannot afford to purchase them from the market. Ella programs galum ella citizensinu venditana especially poor citizensinu vendittu many other programs also run by the government. Okay. Healthcare facilities can be divided into two categories, that is public health service and private health facilities. There are two categories of healthcare facilities. One is public and another is private. Okay, now we can discuss the public health services. Okay, the public health service is a chain of health centers and the government hospitals run by the government provide treatment to common illness and special services. There are many treatment services provided by the government through the health centers and hospitals. Okay. In rural areas, there are primary health centers. At the district level, there are district hospitals. This district hospital provides services to all the centers. Here, rural means village. At the village level, there are the health centers where there are usually a nurse and a village health worker. There are trained in dealing the common illness and work under the supervision of doctor at the primary health center. That is PHC. What is PHC? Primary health center. Such a center cover many villages in rural areas. Okay. At the primary health center, there is a doctor, a nurse and the health worker. They are trained and they provide treatment for only common illness. Okay. At the district level, there is the district hospital that also supervise the health centers. The PHC provided treatment for common illness, but the district level hospitals provide treatment to common illness and special services. Special services we can say operation, delivery, then transplantation of organs, then many other health related problems are removing from this district hospital. Okay. And this type of health services is called public for many reasons. That is, one, services are for all citizens. Services for all citizens. That is, for public, all people. The resources needed to run these services are obtained from public. We need money for providing these service. So this money get from public in the form of tax. You can say tax. Then next year, public health system is mean to provide quality healthcare services either free or at a lower cost. This public health system mean to provide quality healthcare services either free at a low cost. Okay, then public healthcare takes action to prevent the spread of diseases such as TB, malaria, cholera, jaundice, chikungunya for public safety. In this process, participation of people is also very essential. Most of the communicable diseases are spread through water, air, etc. Nowadays, we facing one of the great diseases, Corona, COVID-19 virus, that is spread all over the world. In our nearby place also, this virus is spreaded. So, we need proper participation of the people is also essential for the government to control this spread of these diseases. So, our government takes many steps. എല്ലാവിധ സ്പ്രെഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന അസുഖങ്ങളിൽ നിന്ന് രക്ഷപ്പെടണമെങ്കിൽ ജനങ്ങളുടെ പങ്കാളിത്തം ഏറെ ആവശ്യമാണ്. ഇന്നത്തെ നമ്മുടെ കൊറോണ എന്നുള്ള അസുഖത്തെ നോക്കുകയാണ്, വൈറസ് COVID-19 എന്ന വൈറസിൻ്റെ വ്യാപനം നോക്കുകയാണെങ്കിൽ അതെന്താണ് സ്പ്രെഡ് ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരു ഡിസീസാണ്. പല ആളുകൾക്കും ഇപ്പോഴെന്താണ് സമ്പർക്കം മൂലം പല ആളുകളിലേക്കും എന്ത് ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്, ഈ വൈറസ് വ്യാപനം നടത്തിക്കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുകയാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ജനങ്ങളുടെ പങ്കാളിത്തം ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ മാത്രമാണ് ഗവൺമെൻറ്റിന് എന്ത് ചെയ്യാൻ കഴിയുള്ളൂ, ഈ അസുഖത്തെ പിടിച്ചു നിർത്താനായിട്ട് പറ്റുള്ളൂ. അതിന് വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് നമ്മുടെ രാജ്യത്ത് ലോക്ക്ഡൗൺ വന്നിരുന്നു. ദ ടാക്സസ് ആർ പെയ്ഡ് ബൈ ദ പീപ്പിൾ, നമ്മൾ ഓരോരുത്തരും കൊടുക്കുന്ന പണമാണ് ഈ ഗവൺമെൻറ് പൊതു കാര്യങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് പബ്ലിക് ഫെസിലിറ്റി പ്രൊവൈഡ് അല്ലെ പബ്ലിക് സർവീസസ് പ്രൊവൈഡ് ചെയ്യുന്നതിന് വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. നൗ വി ക്യാൻ റീകോൾ ദ കേസ് ഓഫ് ഹക്കിംഗ് ഷെയ്ഖ്. വൈ ഡിഡ് ഹീ ഫയൽ എ കേസ് എഗെയിൻസ്റ്റ് ദ ഗവൺമെൻറ്? വാട്ട് ഡിഡ് ദ കോർട്ട് സെഡ് ഇൻ ദിസ് കേസ്? നൗ വി ക്യാൻ ലുക്ക് ദിസ്. അക്കോർഡിംഗ് ടു അവർ കോൺസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂഷൻ, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ പ്രൈമറി ഡ്യൂട്ടി ഓഫ് ദ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ടു എൻഷുർ ദ വെൽഫെയർ ഓഫ് ദ പീപ്പിൾ. ദ മെയിൻ എയിം ഓഫ് ദ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ഈസ് ടു എൻഷുർ ദ വെൽഫെയർ ഓഫ് ദ പീപ്പിൾ. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് പ്രൊവൈഡ് ഹെൽത്ത് കെയർ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസ് ടു ഓൾ. ടു പ്രൊവൈഡ് ഹെൽത്ത് കെയർ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസ് ടു ഓൾ. ഗവൺമെൻറ് മസ്റ്റ് സേഫ് ഗാർഡ് ദ റൈറ്റ് ടു life. Then everyone has the right to life. എല്ലാവർക്കും ജീവിക്കാനുള്ള അവകാശമുണ്ട്. അത് ഉറപ്പു വരുത്തി തരേണ്ടത് ആരുടെ ഡ്യൂട്ടിയാണ്? ഗവൺമെൻറ്റിൻ്റെ ഡ്യൂട്ടിയാണ്. അതായത് വേണ്ടത്ര ഹെൽത്ത് കെയർ ഫെസിലിറ്റീസും മറ്റ് അനുബന്ധ സാഹചര്യങ്ങളും ഒരുക്കി കൊടുത്തെങ്കിൽ മാത്രമാണ് ഒരാൾക്ക് എന്താണ് നല്ലൊരു ജീവിതം ഉണ്ടാക്കാനായിട്ട് പറ്റുള്ളൂ. ഗവൺമെൻറ് മസ്റ്റ് സേഫ് ഗാർഡ് ദ റൈറ്റ് ടു ലൈഫ്. നൗ ദിസ് കണക്റ്റഡ് ഇത് വിത്ത് ദ സ്റ്റോറി ഓഫ് ഹക്കിം ഷെയ്ഖ്. ദ കോർട്ട് ഓൾസോ സെഡ് ദാറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ദ ഡ്യൂട്ടി ഓഫ് ദ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ടു പ്രൊവൈഡ് ദ നെസസറി ഹെൽത്ത് സർവീസസ് ഇൻക്ലൂഡിംഗ് വാട്ട് ട്രീറ്റ്മെൻറ്റ് ഇൻ എമർജൻസി സിറ്റുവേഷൻസ്. Hospitals and medical staff must fulfill their duty of providing necessary treatment. Hakim Shaikh was denied treatment at various hospitals. They went to 8 hospitals, but At last, he admitted to the private hospital. Therefore, the court asked the state government to give him the money that he had spent on his treatment. He spent a lot of money in the private hospital, and at last the courts said the state government to give the money he had spent on his treatment. Okay, the main duty of the state government is to provide the health care to all, then to give him the money that he has spent on his treatment. Now we can wind up our class. Today we discussed the story of Hacking Shaker. Then why do we pay taxes to the government? That is, the government provide many services to the public, for the for the people. Government need money for to doing public services. This money get from the tax. The taxes are paid by the people. So the government should provide services to all citizens. Main duty of the state government is to ensure the welfare of the people. It's including the health care. Okay. Today our activity is, in what ways is the public health system for everyone? List some PHC or hospital nearby your place. From your experience or by visiting any one of them, find out the facilities provided and people who run the center. You can do this work in your politics notebook, and you read this textbook very well. Thank you. Have a nice day.